Hey everyone, I'm here to show you one of the puzzles. So this one has like a propeller attached to these two things. You'll notice you can go over and raise each side up or down, like so. You know, put it in the middle or put one down. If you stand back a little ways, you can see what that does. Essentially, you're lowering one into the water, taking another one out of the water. Now, to beat this puzzle, basically, it's not actually at the puzzle, like a lot of them. You have to go a little ways away, and this gives you a very good hint over here. You don't even need to hit the button. You see the sign, the waterfall? If you look here, there's not a whole lot of water falling. So if you're the type of person who likes to complete the puzzles by yourself, that's probably the only hint you'll really need to try to figure this out. Otherwise, follow along, and I will show you the rest. So, to get the water flowing, to make the puzzle work, we gotta go up here by the laser beams. So you can see the water's pouring out right there. We go inside, take a left. Here. And around this little corner, get this. And as you can tell, it's obviously going to let the water out when we do something, which is flip the switch. One look, now there's plenty of water coming down the waterfall. From there's the puzzle we were at previously. The water here is not coming out anymore since we diverted it to the other spot. Now, as you can see, it still hasn't done much. Puzzle's still here, but we get a little bit more action. You can tell the water's higher. This one is now in the ground. Basically, what we want this thing to do is to spin sideways and put this catwalk over so it can get by. So by putting this side in the ground, it means the water's going to hit it, and it's obviously going to rotate like that. And that's what the lever's for. And there you go.